just keep my ugly face out of it.
Do you need some light up here for better?
Nope. Mm-mm. It's perfect.
A friend of ours, we found out yesterday that she lives down in Louisiana. She's got pancreatic cancer and liver.
What stage?
They didn't, as of yesterday, they didn't know as of what stage she had.
Sometimes by the time you get those symptoms for the pancreatic.
Yeah.
But so, you know what? I believe in miracles. I have seen some things you would not believe.
We met her online.
Really?
My husband always played cards online.
Who's there?
Abraham.
This is me, Doctor.
Doctor Abraham. No, don't nobody touch this.
Is there a mole here?
I just filled it, dear.
Mole. No, mole is not. Mole is working on the Alana comics. It's not working on the as an AI again. He's just doing the computer.
Where? Here?
Uh-huh.
You see him?
No, it's been a long time I see him.
Oh, because he was one of my favorite guys when I was here. August and September. Uh-huh. I had a hip surgery.
Next to you, of course.
Yeah. Well, he was a nice guy.
That looks
nice
beautiful.
Guy.
Yeah, it really does. You know,
it's a little swollen. Nobody little. Touch it.
Oh my gosh, my beautiful legs.
Wow. It doesn't look that bad.
And see the drain side. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Would you be able to get me a small gauze dressing?
Right here?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Go call that guy back.
Yeah.
That's the drain site, both always leak.
Yep.
Okay, you got it?
Mm-hmm.
Can I go put the dressing on?
Dun, da, da, da.
Da, 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 da. Da, da, da.
Elise, you just get a good one?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is great. Beautiful. I think that's all she wanted to see, was just the incision.